New video just into our newsroom tonight after a crash involving a Sacramento police officer. Investigators say the officer was driving a patrol car when they collided with a motorcyclist at the intersection of May Street and Bell Avenue. The motorcycle rider was taken to the hospital. The officer was not hurt.